2 to 4 hours of sleep a day, until like last night, I think I got more like 4 to 6. So I was feeling really good. But you know, it's even hard to measure because it's like through the day and through the night, there's no time. Time doesn't exist. I mean, like, I like had no idea what day it was, and yeah, the only thing that exists is that I knew that in 2 hours I have to be again. You know? So yeah, and then today Regan was sick, and so Zach had to sub, so it was my first day being by myself with her. And it went pretty well, actually. Yeah, and so, I don't know. I've been saying it's kind of like learning to play a video game. Like, I got really good at Sonic the Hedgehog to the point where, like, I could, like, finish the level in, like, 46 seconds flat or something while getting every single ring and, like, doing it in a run and, like, going on every secret shortcut. And it's like, yeah, and I know that eventually I'm going to get that way with this. But right now, it's like I'm playing for the first time, and I keep dying every 30 seconds and having to start over again. And it's just, like, a huge learning curve. And, like, and I finally, by the time I finally figure something out, it goes and changes. Like, we had to figure out the pump and, like, doing this whole pumping thing. And we finally, like, figured out a good way that, because we had to wash it every 2 hours, you know, all these little pieces that go in the pump, and we finally got like the right gear to like a little place where we can dry them, and we got, I was having to like hold both of them to me while they pumped, and it was really annoying because I was supposed to time it and I couldn't even like hit the timer because I had my hands full. And so I had to like get the gear where there's like a hand free thing you can set up, and that was like life changing. So I like finally figured it out, and then we went to this consultant appointment, and she's like, okay, now we're doing something different now. I'm like, we're gonna go back to feeding on the boot. I'm like, okay. Yeah, I mean, I know I'll probably still use it, but really it was like for a while there, for like 2 days, I think I was using it every 2 or 3 hours. And so, yeah, I finally figured it out, and then, yeah, it doesn't change it. But that's apparently how parenthood is in general. Like, as soon as you get the hang of something, they go and change, which is nice when it's, like, they're crying all the time, and then it stops. But then it's also not nice when it's, like, they're sleeping through the night, and it stops. Yeah. So, I'm fucking tired. I'm gonna probably go take a rest. I lost a lot of blood during the birth, and I had to get some stitches and stuff. So I'm like actually kind of hurting right now. It hasn't been too bad, but like starting yesterday, it kind of just started hurting more. And maybe it's just because like of whatever stage in the healing process I'm in, but fucking sucks. So like, today I had to call and try to get stronger pain meds. They wanted me to come in and see someone, and I was like, hell's the no. There's no way. It's such a pain in the ass, Corey. Like, I have to leave an hour ahead of my appointment time to get across town to see the doctor. And it's just, ugh. We keep having to come in. We went to on our 3 day, and we were like, oh, thank goodness, tomorrow we won't have to come in. And they're like, we need to see you again tomorrow because you've lost so much weight. We're like, okay, so we went in the next day, and we ended up having to stay, like, the whole freaking day, because we were waiting for some lactation consultant to come in, and then, like, they wanted us to come back for another appointment on Monday, which I'm glad I did. Like, I think it was worthwhile, definitely was worthwhile, but it's just, like, I want to stop having to go to the doctor or go to the hospital. Like, I can't wait for that part to be over. Yeah, I mean, driving across town and finding parking and paying for parking and, you know, lugging all your stuff down and then lugging it back. It's just, like, I can't even tell you. It's like hard to walk, basically. I'm like, I look like a cowboy that's been riding a horse for too long. So, yeah. But, it's all good. I'm dealing, it was like I was running on pure adrenaline until like Friday. And then I kind of hit a brick wall. And then things have gotten gradually better since then. I'm getting a little bit more sustainable in my routine. But the 2 hour thing was killing me. When we finally talked to someone on the phone, and they said that we could move to every 3 hours, it was like life changing. It's like, I can actually sleep for an hour or two. Not one more hour. It was like an hour. I can sleep for an hour instead of it being like, oh, start over again in 30 minutes. Or just by the time I fall asleep, I will have to wake up again. So,